Mr. Ghost?
Go away! Now!
Okay, okay.
Sorry for that. I'm Melty Gale, sorry. And today we are on London's Hell. I hope you get to enjoy. So, let's continue. Oh, no. So, yes, we was meeting Metatan, if I'm right. Okay, I'll fix a death statue. I hate choosing the food. I don't want to do this, Lemon. I don't do it if you don't want me. Oh, yes. Okay, I didn't know what I was doing. So they're playing it in the internet and people are angry. Yeah, right. Are you sure of that? I go to approach you to get closer to Thunder Plane, but not too close. Because there's my space. Right. If you can. Oh, okay. Okay, get it. So that I can check its nose safely at you. Okay, look at good work for Shumo, maybe. Wait, because I just need to close. Okay, then. Smell like an apple, perfect complaint. Oh, okay, so I was good. Bravo, Mel. It was good. Because I'm so fabulous. No, I'm not fabulous. I'm awesome, okay? I'm just awesome. Sorry for this ugly face. Okay. There's a frame laying on the ground. I'm going to get some acid bats. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's see. Oh, so I can use it for heal myself. Because I don't want to use it for a fight because I'm not in. Genocid mode? Yeah, genocid mode, yeah. Okay. Half a super statue. OMG, I'll add my cloak over the last year. Minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna call. You know I can read it, right? Whoever was calling, I'll get before you answer it. What is it? Hi. So, the blue lasers, I face here, hi. The blue laser won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange one, you have to be moving and they won't move for this one. Bye. Oh, she's so embarrassing, that's cute. Okay, so, I face some sensitive. I'm sure I did it! Oh, I'm sure, bye, bye, thanks for letting me to answer the question. Okay, I feel so good. Wait, but no, whoever done me, why did you call me? Ashley. Okay. Nah. I'm not good for that, really. It's a switch. Is it? Oh, plus over the city. Oh, that's cooler. Good. My face is a death statue. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. You picked up me right now. It's a photo of Gabbage and we've said our pink leaf from the family. Oh, I face. My face here. The lavender is still over to you. Solve the puzzle on the right and the left. I think you should go to the right first. Why the right? I want to go to the left. Right. I got it. It's really hot here, right?
I wonder if it will be in
fun if I explain the problem. The way to work is blocked. Do I have time to catch my potential on my phone? The special effect we're handling today, but you never know, so play, make it real.
I'm real, ready real.
Wait, it's him?
Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground.
His fan club probably has at least 3 dozen members. But the lady who wears glass is quite part of the puzzle. But I keep running out of ammo and it keeps restarting. And my co-worker won't help me. Instead, they don't play. The 2% was fine. Okay! Who's the opposite ship? Now we're going to come back in the ship. Okay, I get it. There's something to it. Okay, I haven't get it, but okay. Sure. I'm just good for puzzle.
Office! Here!
That blue laser seems to be impossible. But as the royal scientist, I have some tricks and nicely. Hack into the hooking face at that door and take it out! Finally, someone turned off the ladder! Now that we're free, we can't walk. I guess we'll just keep sitting here.
Right, yeah.
We're hanging on once in a bench cover at the end of nowhere.
This is a rich problem.
It's cool. Very good ass. Can you tell school about it?
Nice.
So, let's see. The deposit ship, move the box to the room. I'm going to the box. No, really, I'm going to the box. Okay, done. Let's see. An escalator? Or stairs? Whatever, I just opened it.
I have finished.
Hey, how about the puzzle on the left and the right? They're a bit difficult to explain, but. You already solved the dilemma? Awesome!
You hide something, I guess.
The floor is really
strange. I don't feel good. No. I'm not good. Wait.
Hey, it's kinda dark here, isn't it? Don't worry. I hack into the light system and break it up.
Ouch.
Oh no.
Oh yes. Welcome, Yeti, to the Underground's premier cookie show. Cooking with a killer robot. Okay. I'm dead, Yeti.
Perhaps you're orphaned because we've got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making
a cake.
Okay.
I hope I don't need any ingredients for that.
My lovely assistant here will get all the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand.
We need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it with our hands. So we have eggs here, the front of eggs. We have sugar. No milk, sorry. For sugar, okay. You need two. Great job, just put them in the middle of this container. Perfect, great job, beautiful. We've got all of the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar. sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We are missing the most important ingredients. A human sword.
No.
No, 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 wait a sec, no, no, no. Ooh. Ring. Hello, I'm getting up in the middle of something here. Wait a second, couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's vegan? Vegan. That's a brilliant idea, Fizz. Actually, I happen to have some action right now. Let's take a dream all the way, convincing you myself that I was a vegan. A can of which is just over that continent. I feel bad for you.
There's something wrong with that.
Well, darling, why don't you be worried? What do you matter? Not a girlfriend? Artificial ingredient and chemical. Okay, I won't feel good. There's something. Yeah. What I want to see. I want to cry for more.
It's okay!
I'm fine. By the way, I'm sure we're in a mistake anyway. If you can get it. Then in the next 1 minute, we just have to go back to the original plan. So let us start playing beautiful. Ring.
Oh no! There's not enough time to climb up!
Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack?
Okay. That's good to be fun.
Really, really fun. Watch this. Beautiful. Jetpack.
Oh, yeah, fun.
There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Why do you do that with a thing? You should get it. Okay, I will. Okay, good.
My. It seems your best enemy. But only because you are the help of a brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I love to think what would have happened to you without her. Well, two others. Oh yes, I would do substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already bought the cake ahead of time, so forget it.
Really? Are you really serious?
Ring? Wow, we really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward.
Okay. Okay, d'accord. Okay. Okay, true.
Oh, that's a really strange thing. An ominous structure alone in the distance. You failed with determination. Okay. Ring. See that building in the distance? That's the core, the source of upper of the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... anyway, that's where we're going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgard Castle. And from there, you can go home. Quick. Okay. Oh. So, we go to fight Asgore. Not fight, but see him. Fight or see him, I don't know. It looks like we go to fight him, but I hope not. I just want
to leave without helping you. Please select the location. We are now on the left, no? Right? Let's throw on, I don't know. Okay, let's see what we have here. Oh, that's not scary at all. Ah, we are here. Okay, so it was where we were blocked with the two gear in front of the... Okay, so we are just in front of the lab. Okay. Sorry. Please select the location. Okay, right foot. The music of an elevator. Like the game I played before. Oh, you look cute. Hey, I'm Head Placeman. Remember my name? Okay, Head Placeman. Nonsense. You do that high. I love hot dog. Hey, isn't it weird that snow in the game? I was full. Guess he's just too lazy to clean it up. He's always lazy. Oh, Steven. Hey, Benny, what's up? Wanna buy your hot dog? It's only 30. Oh, sure. Then said, hey, you hot dog. Here, dog. Ask for a dog. Get shot for hot dog. Hey, Benny, what's up? Wanna buy your hot dog? It's only 30. Really? Never heard of here, you look. Oops, I'm actually hot of hot dog. Here, you can have a cat inside. Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy your hot dog? It's only okay. I got to buy one dog. Another dog coming right up. You really like hot animals, don't you? Hey, I'm not judging. I'd be hot if you got a hot dog like you. Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy your hot dog? It's only 30 euros. Cool, here's a bad dog. That's what's a hot dog dog. It's short for half a second, which is in turn shorter. Are you okay, son? Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy your hot dog? It's only 30 euros. Another one, okay. Careful, if you hate too many hot dogs, you probably get the head of the animal. Pug is a super popular animal, and practically the hot dog tycoon now. Okay, true. So, I just posted a picture. Dinner with my girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl going next to a bowl of instant noodles. Oh! Pyro bones to watch you. Okay. Sure. Pyro bones to watch. Okay. Invite. Do I have a pyro to handle? Sorry, I'm not hiding. Ah, you can. So bad at this, yeah. Ooh, fat rest. Good point. Mel, stay determined. Thank you, Mr. Big Voice. Yeah. Oh, I'm in the elevator. Okay. I go to get all of this back. Yeah, so, Penny, what is your favorite undertale personage? I think some of you really like Sans because he really look like special with what I'm seeing. And see on the net and everything. Maybe. The creatures are really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Valheim. So,
I know what this is. You girlfriends, you cut your figurine.
Skeleton. Ah, see, it's not to the papyrus.
First skeleton, present the picture. Ah, we're pressing hot pants. Here's me and my cool friends with a picture of papyrus facing the top of the mirror. This room is nice.
Hey. I'm so sorry, I have this sunglasses today. I don't know why. She and this girl are busy. She says I'm still wearing sunglasses.
Okay. So, it was an invite, so maybe Kudan? The blue attire is designed by the Imperial Protect Force.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, what did you say? Okay, it's good. Kind of striking potion.
Hit up.
Paladin to get this one.
Hot!
Okay, so I just have to get hot. Maybe this is supposed to do something. You can't have your time or style super hot power to satisfy.
Hot!
Ah, she's not done anything. Okay, I can scare you.
Okay.
Now? You won. You won. 0 XP and 45 gain.
Okay.
Happy to take a step. Lol, let's go with it. Bye. That's sure, right? Pony joke is from my Mr. R.
Okay.
Next up, I sent to a friend who just sent a request.
Sure!
It sends to a lot of the interfaces.
Oh,
no, next up, there's a happy name on the ground. Really close. I'm not thinking. Oh, okay, I can just read him myself.
Meow, meow, meow.
Okay, there's an happy name on the interfaces.
True one.
There is staying on that one. Stay in attack from armor defense. Hell, when it be everywhere.
Oh, can be cool.
I go to wear it. Use. You keep it very happy. This can be really useful. Mainly bandana. Mainly bandana. I don't need it anymore. Okay. The menu that I was for you.
Okay.
Good. Oh.
Ring.
Hi, it's Dr. Hafiz. This proposal is gonna timing best. You see the switch over there? You have to press it at the time. Please. I try to help you with your book. Okay. Now press the third one. Hafiz, hey, you look like you only need to press two of them.
Hafiz, she did something, you know? She did something. Yeah, she knew something too.
I hope you had a clue.
I said nothing.
Oh, ninja.
Oh.
First, the last time I tried to help you, the case I don't know. You already screwed. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be here for you. I'm sure you can handle this to the reason.
And I just didn't want to help out.
I'm trying to get what this is to do. Okay.
category has been like, so, I finally got it. Oh, I feel the joy.
Why did you test that usually people think the new two is better than the new one?
No, that's a joke, right? There's a piece of cheese inside this computer. Laser set. The edge of the cheese stuck on the table. Oh, I've been supposed to say the OMG. Don't forget it. Rings, Mimius, Intro, Character Arc. Okay, we get started. We need to review. In your cheese, the cheese is true. It's not a piece of meat. It's trash. You understand?
A really good attention.
And I can say, hey, you! Stop! With, like, you received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a stretcher. Victor does say I was wondering how Mount Huckland right now. I know, sounds scary, right? Well, just say gee, we'll bring you someplace safe, okay? What is it, bro? Rochelle very worrying. Like, what about it? Shit, very sweet. Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer, this is like mega embarrassing. We've like actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Where is the paper? Okay. Where is the one? I go to clean your hammer. You don't have to touch everyone and like hand up on the too much. Much better. Everyone will be free by some. You tell us you want to be honest with me. Okay. When you are really good, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, JO2, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attack with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving your weapons in sync. So do I like want to stay like this forever. No, please. I ship it so much. Psych, gotcha, bro. Aha. One. Yeah, bro. Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. I'm looking at her happily. I can spare them. That's so cute.
You won.
Oh, okay. That's so cute. room, huh? Don't worry, my hacking skill has got things covered. Are you serious? Oh, yes.
Good evening, ladies and gentle buddy. This is Metaton, reporting live from Metaton's News. An interesting situation arose in Western Outland. Fortunately, our correspondent is here reporting now. We have correspondent, please answer your news for me to report.
Both and wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Discover healthy benefits of using the computer.
Just kidding.
Okay. What is this?
Oh my. It's a completely non-script glass of water, but anything can make a great story with movies. Hey, about this one, look more. Oh! Oh no, that movie scripts. How did that get here? It's a super juicy sneaky preview of my last guaranteed not to bomb film. Metaton the movie. 28? Starring Metaton. They heard that like other things. This consists mostly of a single four-hour shot of a hospital snoring on my recent body. Oh, but that's not confirming. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Why not? Attention viewers, focus not upon the movie script. Oh my, and it looks like it's from my latest film. Just no keep them waiting, let's open it and get the scoop.
Really, Metaton?
Oh, what about this screen? First, taking some that lift, please. Oh my, looks like I was wrong about the movie. We definitely have a box office bomb on the hand. And it's about to blast you with me. No, don't get too excited. You haven't seen the rest of the room yet. Oh. Oh my, you've seen everything in this area is actually a bomb. Bad dog's bomb. That basketball is good. Even my walls are. Hi. We have correspondent. If you don't defuse all over the room, this given will blow you between 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. Too terrible, all disturbing. And now you are agreeing to the watching this. Good luck, darling. Don't worry. I installed a green diffusing program on the phone. Use this to get pictures. I'll see why the bomb is in the diffuse zone. Now, call Bethan. Your defense. Ouch. Later, Bethan and I will try to go for one of the Bethan and I.
There's only one left, let's look on that.
to that dragon with you hugging here.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Curse, it seemed like we'd fired again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Harpies, for helping so much. But I don't curse my hate, wonderful viewers for joining him. Until next time, darling.
Wow, we really showed him, huh?
Hey, I know it was inaugurated at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about him. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I protect you from him. And if you really can't do anything, we could just never mind. Later.
Okay. Good. Really, really good.
Why I have to go now? Ah, I think I know. I think I know why I have to go. This way because the road blocked.
Okay.
Ooh, it's really hot here. You see the lava? I noticed you've been king of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore?
Well, don't worry, okay? The king is really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your humans, you can pass through the barrier.
So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile.
Always smile.
Okay. So I have to select a location.
Welcome to Hoopalo. There is interested in some spiders pastries and products about real spiders.
Okay, this looks like some sort of powerful bracelet.
Wait, it's just a crescent.
A good crescent.
It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual.
By spider donut. By your spider suit. It costs too much for me. Sorry.
Ring.
Hi, Halfie here. This room is like the one we saw before, as a present to the north and the south. You have to serve and love to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away this solution, but if you need help, please call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. That's different than how many when you can just bring me when you need help.
Wait, you had a difference?
I'm okay. I see you hurt, even though. You've been reading my post for the whole time. Well, I hope you have over me. About me too.
Yeah.
I was sure she was for the finale. I remember my friends. So. I have done that. Okay, yeah, sure. She really loved her, as my mother was a friend like her, despite her hate running movie. Oops, spoilers, I saw it somewhere, but he has a little out of control the mind of anyone to keep the kids forever and control them to be great. I don't remember anything after the kids, I mean, but if she said that her, also, of course, eventually, she really loved controlling, okay, well, I'm not very, very sure. I think she really liked it. I wasn't too cheap.
keyboard for 30 minutes. We should watch it after we get bored.
Sure, why not?
Oh, I don't want to die. Okay. She wants to just one shot. One shot! Can I do that? I'm going to stop here. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you in the next video.